What do you think is inside this miniature Revlon powder blush? A piece of printed paper, a sticker, a piece of printed plastic, or actual powder blush? Well, let's open it and find out. There's a little space between the cover and the container, so I think I can just gently pry it open using this little tool. Oh, that was a lot easier than I thought. So, if you guessed sticker, you are correct.